There you'll find two crosses lying neatly on a mound.